less compared to. So, you know, they're on my mind all the time because they have my cell and they call me in the middle of the and I have dropped everything and I have to kind of style them over the phone and tell them what to do, what to wear for the big events. And I'm in America and I thought, okay, you know what? Why not dream of an American? How would she be? And this is how I met her. She's very down to earth, very cool and hip and glamorous, but at the same time, she's cool enough to put a leather belt, being dressed in polar hats, kind of be ready to enjoy everything very relaxing.
Can you tell me a little bit about the work that goes into this dress? It's so intricate.
Well, there's a lot of work in it. It's a kind of special sequence that is made for us, and it's big. And I think the combination of the two tones of the metallic blue